just thought I'd do a little video just on my way back. So that there's still snow on the mountains up behind Guadalest. Amazing. Yet it feels so warm here. But as you can see, there's still a bit of snow. Beautiful day here again. But just a little one. This is the new link road, by the way, between the Robin Hood Albier Road and the 333, which is just up in front there, the big roundabout. It goes up to Alfaz, the other side. That's been there forever, but this new road here is the new bit. I'll just show that got me. I drove along it the other day. As you can see, it's another beautiful day. Sorry about the shakiness, but where are we to? Yeah. Fabulous day. And of course, the snow is still just to remind us that we did have it a little bit colder the other day. What was it, Monday or Tuesday? Remember, but it's still there. Okay, I'm gonna shoot off back home now. I've got a car full of groceries, so lots of frozen food. Well, not frozen, but refrigerated. So, okay, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye for now. Another beautiful day, looking down across the golf course of take it Sevilla Aitana golf course. There's the Twin Towers. Looking across. There's one of the Sunset Waves hotels, the new ones. That's that one there in the middle. Beautiful view. Just checking because I've left my keys in the car. There's the Luxor, Hotel Luxor. You'll find there. You can see Termitica. Just on through there. Okay. That's in the sun reflecting off the water. Look at that. Going through that gap there. Beautiful. Okay, just another view of Benidorm from behind. So, hope you've enjoyed that little view. She's gone for. Bouncing again.